everything in life that you see in your reality has become that because of something that you thought. You know, everything around us started as a thought. If our thoughts control our emotions, and our emotions are what causes us to act, then our actions repeated over time create the reality that we live in. We want to go back. If we want a different reality, we want to go back to the thought process and work on that. And then all of that other stuff coming down the conveyor belt comes out right how we want to see it. We want to be the stars of our own movie. Most people are just playing a supporting role in their own movie. And most people don't realize, like, wow, the reality that I'm living in is something that I created with my own thoughts. Our current awareness only allows us to live within that certain bubble. What I do when I work with people is help expand their awareness so that they know more, and then they can do more, and then they operate within this new circle. And that's where the magic happens, outside of the comfort zone.